I felt really confident and a lot more calm. I was feeling a little bit, well, I did. I figured it out in the first game, but I was feeling a little more anxious. So in the second game, I just came in with like clean slate and just trying to relax when I could hit so I could move over runners. So felt good. Just keep pressing. We swept yesterday. We want to take that momentum and just roll with it. So, and like we always say, we want to win at home, and we did it this weekend, so that was awesome.
We hit really, really well the second game, and all weekend our defense has been awesome. So just knew that I had to go out there, do my thing, let my defense do theirs, and the bats worked behind me. So, you know, we're all team effort today. It is the most amazing feeling going out there with a lead. Like, there's nothing better than knowing your team has your back, and they get put those runs up for you, and it makes me feel so much more comfortable. So I love it.
I felt confident going into the day, and knowing coming off the two big wins yesterday and then just trying to go again, get two more today, and that's what we did. We're always continuing to work. We always can perfect things, get better, which is good to know because we won't settle. So we're just going to continue working and doing our game plan and then hopefully continue on to next week.
Yeah, again, confidence. You know, we talked a little bit about yesterday that being our number one goal is trying to build confidence and build off of that. They knew a lot about the pitchers both yesterday and today, so I think they felt really good, you know, stepping in the box.